hear you've been making yourself pretty useful around the ship, Cora.
I have, Dad. I want to be as good a co-pilot for the captain as I am for you.
And I'm only one person. It's so overwhelming. Hey! Oh, you're not Garl. Sorry, I shouldn't assume. Maybe you go by Garl. You're just not the Garl I was waiting for. We're supposed to be investigating a power drain down here. People have been reporting brownouts for a while, and Mass finally decided to follow up on it. I can't be in two places at once, and Garl isn't here. So I'm just trying to look inconspicuous. Well, since you're here and Garl isn't, and I really want to get this solved, I will take you up on that. What I need isn't very technical. I can talk you through it remotely. I'm going to head to the monitoring station. The first box we're looking for is over near UC Surplus. You know, Antonio's place. I can contact you once you get there.
Thank you. So that tripped the secondary breaker, and that goes to... Oh, wow, really? They wired it like that? Jeez, okay. Okay, got it. Next one is way down past Jinx, and maybe up a story or two? It's a bit of a hike. Sorry.
Doctor. Doctor. Mother, am I right? Hey, now funny stuff with that boost pack and the flight traffic as it is.
Saw your ship coming. He's right.
The Trade Authority has access to goods and services no one else does.
Up on the third. Anyway, There should be a series of secondary breakers you need to deal with before you can access the junction box. I don't remember the order, but flip levers until all those circuits are powered down.
For a cup of coffee right about now.
Of course, the one decent-looking place in the well is the Trade Authority. Parasites.
Thank you.
Did I say thank you? Because thank you. There's no way I could have done that in a reasonable amount of time all by myself. Well, not everyone would be, and I appreciate it. Thanks to your help, I was able to trace the power drain. I know where it's coming from. Unfortunately, the source is exactly where I was afraid it was. The Trade Authority. So, that's something that I'll need to deal with. That'll be fun. If you want to tag along, I certainly wouldn't complain. But if not, then this is where we part ways. Thanks to you, we've got evidence that the Trade Authority is behind the power drain being reported down here. I don't know if you ever dealt with the Trade Authority, but Zoe is intimidating. I have to go in here, but I really, really don't want to. You think you'd be willing to go with me? Just make sure this doesn't go badly? Thanks. That means a lot. I can do the talking, I think. Just be ready for, well, anything. Just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come out of there with a gun or call in mercenaries or what.
Trade Authority are usually cowards. But it doesn't hurt to be prepared.
I don't want this to turn out violent if we can avoid it, okay? Okay, you're probably right. Just need to breathe.
For not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I would eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work, but I do a little more research before casting aspersions. Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Miss Reyes in tracking down this little problem. Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time? I'll coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid, we'll find out who did this soon enough. And why. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the fieldwork, so I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well that needs your attention.
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box?
Thank you. nice to see her first face so up.
I help out Henry from time to time, not very often these days, but that's fine.
Box 45A. It should be near Apex Electronics. You can't pause.
obviously the next one. It's on the same level. Zoe, I know how to read. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay?
I appreciate that you've listened to reason. The junction box should be just nearby. Adequately done. Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams. We'll have this solved in short order.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface. Which technically means it's not my responsibility.
However,
we agree that we all like to see this. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams we need.
Diagrams and blueprints to accurately assess the situation. Before she returns, I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that Mast gets what it needs, but I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you the Trade Authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source yet, but it's somewhere over there.
I'm always here for you if you need me. Come back soon.